Adam Marburger here. I've got a message that many of us need to hear. First, though, I got a really cool fanny pack on today. I really dig this fanny pack. I just wanted you to know that. So here's the deal. We get caught up far too often in non-income producing activities. So I want to share something with you that happened to me, and I know it's happened to at least one of you out there. A lot of us get caught up. We get so caught up wondering and looking at what everyone else around us is doing. You know, we see a lot of people's success. We want that same level of success. We sometimes fantasize about other people's success. And as we do that, it's taking away from our own success. I said success a lot of times in a row. So here's the thing. I'm not saying you're not supposed to reach out and network and follow and have mentors. We should absolutely have them. They are necessary for growth. You have to have them, all right? But what we can't do is we can't get out of the way of us building our businesses, okay? We can't get off track. What happens is we'll focus on the wrong things. And social media, I'll say, is a beautiful tool. It's a tool that's helped me grow multiple companies, but it's also a trap. You can get caught in this trap on social media where you're following all these different people and you want to be in all these clicks and you want to engage and you're just like you're so caught in the trap and you don't even realize it. So what happens is you waste a shit ton of time. Pardon my language, Mom. So what we have to do is we have to limit our scroll time. We have to set boundaries in place where we wake up, Glenn Lundy, his show in the morning, hashtag rise and grind, they talk about don't use your phone first thing in the morning, which that is a fabulous thing to do, is to not use your phone first thing in the morning. But what we must do is we must put boundaries in place and limit the amount of time that we're doing nothing on social media. Social media is a great tool to stay in contact with our friends and our family. It's a great tool to grow our businesses. But if we're not careful, we will get caught in this trap of non-income producing activity. So here's what I want to tell you, right? You need to believe in you. You need to invest in you. And you need to spend more time on you and your products and your services and less time following around all the cliques in the world and trying to fit in, all right? If you follow the crowd, you're gonna end up getting lost in the crowd, and that is fact. So I challenge you, take a good look at the amount of time that you're spending online, and is that time that you're spending online productive and conducive to profitability for your business? Are you connecting with friends and family, or are you just scrolling and wasting your time? So I challenge you, pay attention to this. I'm saying this today because I had a really in-depth conversation with one of my clients today about getting things done. And one of the first things I said was, how long are you online? What are you doing? What's your routine? How long are you scrolling? What platforms are you using? And we found out that there's a lot of non-income producing activity. All right. I want you to make some money. See, what's cool about this fanny pack is it carries fidget spinners. You never know if you need Skittles. I have dental floss in here too, if you need it, but here's the point. All right. Spend more time on you, your products, your services, and less time focusing on what everyone else around you is doing. Be careful with the amount of time that you're spending on social media. Make sure that you are involved in income producing activities. All right. See you guys. Have a good day.